or even higher following Putin's order to put an alert Russian nuclear forces. What a madness. If he wants to kill himself, he doesn't need to use nuclear arsenal. He has to do what the guy in Berlin did in a bunker in May 1945.